Lesson 2A, drawing rectangles in the front view. This lesson explains how to use the rectangle command to easily draw a rectangle. Use the offset command to easily draw a smaller rectangle. And use the line command and object snap to draw lines between the corner points of the two rectangles. In this video, we'll be drawing a concrete block. We'll be starting with the front view, and then we'll complete the top view and the side view as well. Make sure all the buttons on the status bar are turned off. If it's blue, please turn it off by clicking. Now go to the Home tab and click Rectangle. This allows you to draw a rectangle in one shot instead of drawing four separate lines. So the dimensions of this rectangle will be 2700 and 1350 as delta X and delta Y. So now click any random point to start, and then when you're being asked to specify the other corner point, push the at key and type delta X, which is 2700, comma, and then be careful here, type negative 1350 since you want to go down. That completes the rectangle. The next thing you'll draw is the rectangle inside, which is really similar. You'll have to know that the distance between them is 40 millimeters. So we can use the offset command in the modify panel. And if the offset preset distance isn't 40, just type in 40. And then press enter and pick the object that you would like to offset. And click anywhere inside the rectangle. And then it's done. There's a rectangle. You're still using the offset command, so press escape to get out of that command. Next, we'll draw the four short lines in the corners that connect the two rectangles. Now it's a good time to use the mouse wheel to zoom in. And make sure you draw precisely from corner to corner. We'll first draw the two lines on the left, and then we'll just mirror them later. At this point, you'd actually want your object snaps on, so go to the object snap settings and right-click right here. Make sure you have endpoint, midpoint, and the intersection options turned on. And also, object snap is on by clicking here. And then press OK. Now you can draw from point to point. Like that. And then press escape. And now push spacebar to repeat the previous command, which is line, and draw from point to point. Just like that. And we're done here. Next, we'll draw the center lines from this view.